Hi everyone. I hope you're doing well. This is your 1 minute midday contemplation. I have been having an interesting week as I found that my plans have not gone according to the schedule. And I started getting a little irritated by that. And then I realized, oh my gosh, all of 2020 has not gone according to my plan. And so it made me realize that plans are really just our imagination about what's happening next. And while plans can be helpful and useful, especially if you have family or kids or anybody who, you know, you like to make dinner for occasionally. However, when we get too attached to our plans, that we tend to suffer. So it's good to have plans, but to hold them lightly. So I hope you are holding everything lightly today and enjoying your week. Take care.